that code red, bro? Actually, I just realized that this song sounds like the first time you try Code Red by Mountain Dew. Beautiful. I don't know why I displayed that like it was an album. Code Red, the album by Mountain Dew, coming soon. Hi, my name's Garrett. Thank you so much for tuning into this channel. Today we are talking about Eric Doa. Eric Doa is back on this channel. We recently reacted and reviewed his whole album, COA. If you have not seen that, please go check that out. That is in my channel. Just go support Eric Doa, as much as you can, because this guy is a special, special breed. But today we actually have a full music video from the guy on the Overcast channel, Daniel Jordan K, in the director's chair. Let's just see what this is about. This is not something that I usually do, but I am just going to react to this one music video today due to the fact that someone in my live chat when I was recently live streaming came through by the name of Ledekin. Shout out to Ledekin. Big, big fan of Breakins. Big, big fan of Eric. That guy's just awesome. And he told me that this was dropping this week and that I should do a music video reaction. And I think that is something that I'm going to do just because I feel like the buzz around Eric Doa is it's undeniable at this point. This guy's really just coming through, taking the scene by storm. A lot of people want to put him in that hyperpop section, but really he's creating a really solid foundation for the genre, but also just for his career to show that there's a lot more going on than just some fucking label of a name. And the way that he's navigating this whole sound space is very interesting, and I'm very much looking forward to what he has down the pipeline this year in 2021. But if you did not know, I do have a brand new live streaming channel. So in the case where I'm going to be live pretty much every other day, if not every day, grinding some Valorant, talking about whatever, just hanging out with you guys for 3 to 5 hours, depending on how long we want to go. And I think that's going to be a really, really good spot for you to find music video reactions like this video. They will be live. So as stuff drops or as stuff releases or as we build up a catalog of stuff to react to, basically daily, I'm going to be checking in with you guys over on that channel, and we're going to be able to react to it together, have the chat going, all of that. It's just going to be a big hangout session damn near every single day. So if you are interested in that, that is a brand new way to interact and have a good time and just to continue to grow the Concertation family. But before we get there, I think we should just give this its own dedicated attention. And this is Eric Doa's first music video that I've seen personally, so I'm very much excited to see what that happens to look like. But also just with the power, the overpowered just juice that Overcast channel pumps into these artists, it's very interesting and very much enticing to see that he got a look on this channel, and we're gonna see what type of greatness they cooked up together, I guess. So without further ado, let's check out Eric Doa's music video for the song 2008 on the Overcast channel. Go support it. Thank you so much. Listen to COA. Let's go. Also, just shout out Kim J for this production in particular. It is chef's kiss, my friend. I swear, this fucking song just sounds like a portal of glitter that you're just bursting through a kaleidoscope. It's one of my favorites of November. It's in my favorite songs of November of 2020 video on this channel, as well as just in that reaction that I did to COA. You can see my pure just enjoyment and raw reaction of hearing this song for the first time and just being blown away by how professional and tightly close-knit Eric Doa is, or Eric Doa. It is amazing, my friends. It is amazing. And to get a fucking, like, solid look at Eric Doa, doing what he does, performing his music. I think it adds so much. I've seen a lot of live snippets where he's teasing music or just dancing around and having fun. I've even seen like other various like unofficial videos that people have made for this song and other songs off of COA. So it's very, very, very good to see a very professional, straightforward layout of this is who Eric Doa is. Let's take a look. Let's get excited. And it's one of the best songs on this project. So honestly, again, just to give the look as far as the visuals go, for this song in particular is something that will do crazy numbers and get a lot of more people just behind Eric Doa if you weren't already a fan already. Got the Hive Mind plushie. Shout out to Hive Mind. Let's go. The wife beater is a fucking, that's a look. I think those are coming back, man. And Eric Doe is doing a good job fashionista on this fucking shit. Is that Code Red, bro? Actually, I just realized that this song sounds like the first time you try Code Red by Mountain Dew. Beautiful. I don't know why I displayed that like it was an album. Code Red, the album by Mountain Dew, coming soon. Like, the vocal performance on this fucking song is just so infectious. And it just pumps life into you, I feel like. Like, it's just a big CPR session. And we're all just a lot more awake and a lot more at terms of what this life is. And it, even if, like, the lyrics and everything are very much like, fuck this bitch in a lot of ways. Or, like, I'm doing me. That's how at least what I interpret. I just think that Eric Doa or Eric Doa can navigate all these different, like, concepts of heartbreak or like seclusion and all these things that he does cover on his album COA. I feel like you need visuals to really show just how pure it is at times. And his AirPods have fucking wires right now, dude. You gotta respect that. You gotta respect where you come from, my friend. Motorola Razr. That's the only phone, if I'm not mistaken. Respect it. I respect it. I respect it. That was fire, dude. Like, just the visual effects alone and just how high the quality of Daniel Jordan K's work is, especially that whole Overcast channel. They're just going crazy right now. And if you can get a look from them, you're pretty much working with the best people that you can, in my opinion, in the game as far as just the most exposure for the underground. I feel like that used to be what Lyrical Lemonade was with Cole Bennett, but the looks nowadays I feel like have gone extremely industry. Overcast Channel is still riding that wave of understanding and finding these people in these niche pockets that have a diehard fan base like Eric Doa does. But the ability to give them this very, very professional filmography look, it's some of the best shit that you can probably do for your career right now. And I think whatever the price is, if you're someone who is bubbling and is buzzing in the industry or in the underground, like, that's the people you want to work with. So great look by Eric Doa, great song by them. Kim J, fucking, you killed that beat, my friend. I'm excited for more visuals. I believe when Eric Doa was out there with Overcast, they did shoot 2 music videos, so it seems like we probably are getting another one soon. Hopefully it's the song Likewise, because 2008 and Likewise, I think, are the best examples from the project COA. So please go ahead, go fuck with Eric Doa if you haven't already. But if you're watching this video, I assume you already do. But if you want to see more reactions like this, you can tune into my live streaming channel. The link is in the description. Go ahead and subscribe to that. We'll be going live a lot more over there. And we're just going to have reactions such as this one, playing a lot of video games, hanging out with you guys multiple hours a day. Very excited to get into that and very excited for the future that Eric Doa has. Go follow him. Go fuck with his music. Go play COA, Koa, however you pronounce it. That album is wonderful. Just support where you can. Thank you so much. I hope today is the day that I did earn your subscription. You can follow me on Twitter at Yogurt, YOOGRTT, Instagram as well. Now in rotation on those two platforms as well. Take care of yourselves. And that is all. You beautiful folks.